Natasha's birthday tomorrow. So today we dance. Start